We were drinking Colorado Bulldogs when inspiration struck, and we knew it was high time for us to change our own luck. We cracked a couple Coca-Colas open, mixed them up with vodka and some coffee liqueur, poured in some cold milk, raised our glasses high to old friends. My love for you is 98% pure, but the 2% that remains has fried the circuits in my brain. My smoking jacket, you put on some fishnets and your smart black beret. We cut quite a figure in the mirror, and then we were on our way. Oh, would that you would kiss me with the kisses of your mouth, 'cause your mouth is sweeter than wine and has a more complicated history than the American South. As the evening took us in, you could have popped the tension with a safety pin. Pete Brown's Chevrolet, 'cause Pete Brown can satisfy all your new car needs. We were nicely oiled by then, our internal transponders picking up satellite feeds from well-worn ancient places. Our eager young sales rep handed us the keys. We drove about 3/4 of a mile. All that's left for us now are moments like these. We parked behind the high school, away from the light, and the flames climbed high.